Hi everyone. So please excuse this weird angle. My steering wheel's literally in the way, but today is actually December 18, and it's the day that NCT 2020 Part 2 comes out at Target. So, you know, a girl trying to go and see if they got it in stock, but I'm planning on going to another Target that I usually don't go to a Target I don't go to usually, because the other two that I always go to, they like never have it in stock, and yeah, it's a whole ordeal, but I'll see. But yeah, I actually watched Dear 10's video this morning, and they actually freaking sell, or they included the access cards in them, and I was like, now I really want to get more, because they sell it for $24 compared to the other stores, so we'll see if I can get some today. Hi everyone, a little update. So I actually stopped by my local K-pop store just to see if they had the albums there, and would you look at that, they do. So I decided to buy two of each version, and the lady actually gave me she gave me the stickers, but oh shoot, okay, she gave me four sheets. So 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay. This is a mess, but she gave me four sheets because I guess she was thinking it's for each album, but it's only for this one. So I was like, oh, thanks though. So I'm just gonna unbox it at home, but I have some Paris baguette too, and I bought a drink. I'm actually in the parking lot of Gongcha, so yeah. Oh my god, these are so cute. So I'm actually back from my failed Target run and going to the K-pop store, but this came in the mail, and these are mine and my sister's Resonance albums that we bought from K-pop USA, and we bought two sets each. So I was like, this is just like a little intermission unboxing, and I wanted to show her unboxing her sets before I do all of mine. So yeah, I will film her. Okay, well, first, let me get them out. Sheesh, and this box is like so heavy. It's, I think it said it's 12 pounds. So, yeah. Oh, man. Oh. Alright. So, this is literally 8 copies. Before they even shipped these, they called me and like emailed me asking if I like made the purchase, because it was like more than $200. But yeah, I guess they were shook too that I bought so many. So I'll just film her unboxing the two. Well, you could just... Finally got all the bubble wrap off, and as you can see, you have 4 here and then 4 here, but I don't think they gave us the stickers that came with these because of the misprint. My sister is gonna go ahead and choose her albums, and we'll show her pulls. Go ahead from the top. Just
I'm gonna choose this one.
Speak louder. This one's pretty.
we got? What do we get?
You see that?
No, I didn't see it.
See her? Oh, I saw. I don't know. I should have studied their signatures because in my other
Which
video.
Which one should I do first?
The access one? I mean, ID.
This one?
Yeah.
Tail.
Oh, tail. Nice.
And this one?
Oh, that's. I don't know. Me acting like I know.
Sungchan.
Oh, Sungchan. Cute.
Cute.
So that was her first one. First departure version.
Okay, now I'll do this one.
Ooh, Doyoung. Winking at me.
Ooh, here. I'll do the card again first. It already says
Lucas. You could turn
Lucas Wong.
She got Lucas
and Photocard.
I don't know.
Oh, win-win.
Win-win.
Oh yeah, it says win.
See.
All right. Do the photo card first this time. Oh.
Oh no. Let me see. Oh my god.
This is a dupe.
Oh no. Sungchan and Tae-il. Literally, oh no. This is the last one she's unboxing.
Oh, this one's already seen.
Lunjun.
Okay.
Who's that?
Sungchan.
Oh. Sungchan. Oh, I like the hockey photo
sorry,
cards.
I was flipping it again.
These are all of the pulls that my sister got. So, unfortunately, she did get dupes. So, we'll see on my half. It's something different and we'll trade or something. But yeah, this is all her pulls. And now she gotta go to work, so bye.
I finally finished buying all my albums at like different spots. And now I'm gonna do my unboxing part. So I have these ones. These are from the K-pop USA online one. So the other half of the one combined with my sister's. So I have 4 copies here. And then this one, I'll take out the bag. This one is from my local K-pop store that I went to earlier today. And I bought 4 copies. And this time they did give me stickers. I think I said in earlier, but yeah, she gave me 4 sheets. These are so cute. Oh my gosh. So cute. And then lastly, I went to Target. So I did go to Target earlier today, but that was a fail. They didn't have it. So then later on in the day, I just ordered it for pickup. In-store pickup, so I just came back and I only got 1 version though. So yeah, I'm gonna start with the K-pop USA ones first just to see if my sister and I did get dupes in this batch. Hopefully not. So I'll do these. got those all off.
Oh my gosh, I'm really hoping. Oh, I'm really hoping there is no dupes. Okay,
so let me just put this to the side real quick. First one.
Oh, here.
Okay, I didn't see it yet. Oh wait, I forgot their. Don't. Oh, this is Win-Win. Wow. Okay, that's one. And then
Photocard.
Photocard is here. Got. Oh, I don't know their signatures. Okay. Utah! Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Those are the first pulls from this one. And then next. Oh, okay. I already freaking dirt it. Oh, I got Jenno. Oh my gosh. Jenno making me feel some type of way with this comeback. So, Jenno. And then, oh my gosh, I got the Jenno set. Just when I said he was making me feel some type of way. And I love the hockey outfit. Cute. Oh yeah. That. So that's for this one. Oh, geez. Yeah, that's for Arrival or Departure, I mean. Arrival? Yeah. I'm still getting these versions mixed up. So now we shall see if these are dupes. Okay. This one. Let me take out. Okay, the photo card is looking up, so let me do this one first. This is the ID card, and I got Lucas! Here's Lucas's ID card. Okay, so these aren't. My sister just got unlucky with her too. But we're probably just gonna trade, if anything. And then I see the photo card here. And I got Mark! Oh my gosh, yay! Yes, I pulled Mark. It's the back. Okay. And then the last one from K-Pop USA. Got. Yeah, put that upside down. And then. Ooh, okay. Okay. I'm struggling real bad today. So access card, I got 10. Cute. 10. And then regular photo card. Taeyong. Oh my gosh. Taeyong's is so distinct. Yes. That's so funny. My sister literally pulled the two albums that were little dupes. Oh my gosh. She would do that. And you so that was the pulls. I'm gonna just put it to the side real quick and then I'll put it everything together. I just set it up like this. Sorry there's a glare there. My light is literally shining behind it. And then now I guess I'll just do the Target one. Just because it's only one version or one album. Target, what you gonna give me? Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm like a mess. You can already see it. So access card, I got Hendery. Oh my gosh, I love his hair, his pink hair. So pretty. Hendery. And then photo card. This is like the postcard that came with all the international ones. So 2, 3. Oh, I don't know these signatures. Oh, Young Young. I've been seeing a lot of people pull this photo card. Got Young Young. Nice. And then this is the postcard. It's literally like the front of the album. So this one was my Target one. Just seeing if there's like anything hidden in here. There. And then now for my four. Okay. So I'll do. Where's my thing? That was so weird. I like lost the little box cutter for a couple minutes and then I found it. But anyways, back to this. Let me do one of these. That. Let me put these here for now. So, first one. Oh, and these ones are from the K-pop store I went to. If I didn't mention that already. So, first I'll do the ID card. You can grab it. So, ID card I got. Jaehyun! Oh, yes. My man Jaehyun. Here's his. His pink hair too. Yay! So we got Jaehyun. And then Jisung! Oh my gosh, yes. The little cutie in his scarf and sweater vest. I love this photo card in his outfit. Yay! That one. Should I do this one? Yeah, I'll do this one. Okay. Man, all these photo cards are facing up already. It's ruining the surprise. Oh wait, let me do the... Okay, so access card I got. Young Young, yay! Oh, okay. I got a Young Young set too. Yay! And then photo card. Taeil. I see his signature right there. Taeil. This is Taeil's. Okay. This one's done. Then my last departure one. Right? This is the departure version, I think. Anyways. Okay, put that in the back. Okay. I keep on doing that. Okay, let me do the ID card first. So ID card I got. Oh, right. Let me see. Do-young! Cute! I love his like little smile. Or his like, he's just grinning. So cute. Do-young. And then now, last photo card for this version. Jisung! Oh my gosh! So I got a dupe of Jisung, but it is okay. Because this photo card is so cute. Oh my gosh. So there's that. Okay. And very last one. Put this at the back. And then
Oh, the sticker. Okay. Photocard. Okay, I already saw it.
I got Jisung. Jisung. And now, very, very, very last pull of this unboxings. Wow, it would end with this boy. I got Jaehyun. I got Jaehyun's. Wow. So good.
Here are all the photo cards that my sister and I pulled from all the albums, and this variety is, oh my gosh, I'm living for it. And I'm actually pretty sure I'm gonna collect OT23 for the access and ID cards, so this is a good start because I did not get dupes. Well, this is my sister's, but I don't know what she's gonna do with that. But yeah, I'm so happy about this. I actually do have more coming. I have two more sets of each coming, so I'll see who I pull in that. I'm probably not gonna do an unboxing video. You'll probably just see it in my very, very last photo card collection of 2020. So look out for that video, and sorry if this vlog was like everywhere. Like, it kind of was a mess because I, first off, that Target fail in the beginning, that just threw me off. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it and seeing all my pulls. That's about it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!